Hi, I'm Albert Huntington. I am Vice President of Platform Execution at SciFive, and I'm responsible very broadly for the infrastructure, the flows, the tooling, and the processes that we use to design, deliver, and build our product. So SciFive is heavily involved in many aspects of the RISC-V ecosystem. It is an ecosystem, we don't control it, but we also contribute to it quite a lot. We have teams that are building software libraries, for instance, that work best with our hardware. We have a lot of work that goes into making sure that standard algorithms work well, that your processor will be compatible with the open source versions of Linux. So there's a lot of software work that goes on within SciFive to make sure that implementations that are available in the open source world are also optimized for our processors and our hardware. The open source nature of the instruction set architecture is really changing the way that people buy processor IP and buy processors. You know, when you're building a chip these days, you're making a big investment in silicon, but you're also making a huge investment in software. And the fact of the matter is that that software is written against somebody's processor. Being an open source instruction set architecture, that means that you don't have to go to just one vendor to have the hardware that you're going to run your software on. So it makes your software investment portable. So you can buy it from a company like SciFive, or you can go to our competition if we're not providing the best value. As the number of customers that SciFive has grows, and as our penetration into the marketplace increases, the complexity of the products is increasing. And that makes it more and more important for SciFive to be able to have this story of how we can validate what it is we are selling and ensure that we're selling a high quality product that will be performant in its application. The continued use and the growth of our FPGA farms based on Synopsys equipment is a very important part of our strategy going forward. We're using the HAPS systems to run third-party workloads at times, and there is also a need to be able to give FPGA models and systems to our customers because not everybody is comfortable sharing their company jewels, essentially. Our designs are getting bigger, and we need the larger systems that will allow us to map them efficiently to a smaller number of FPGAs. So we're looking at expanding the footprint that we have, and also especially at the next generation products that are coming out. Overall, the results that we've had so far are very good in terms of the number of bugs that we find before versus after release. We're finding things before other people find them, and we're able to therefore put out a product that is of notably high quality in the industry. And I think that the partnership that we have with Synopsys in order to do that is important to SciFive and will continue into the future.